A bicyclist is in the hospital tonight after being hit by a car north of downtown. Tucson police say it happened along First and University. They say the driver did stay on the scene. Police say the cyclist is expected to be okay.